Well, here we are 3 days into it. The National Transportation Safety Board is still investigating. Despite the overall government shutdown, NTSB included, they've called off a lot of investigations until the federal government's back up and running, but they deemed this accident so important that they're continuing to investigate. They're out there collecting what they call perishable evidence, and they're also signaling that while they're not saying what they may have found so far, it could be of a nature that could cause a repeat type accident. They're concerned about that. So it's possible they could issue emergency recommendations to the CTA just to make sure there is no imminent threat to life or property, is how they put it. Usually the NTSB investigates cases that typically involve multiple fatalities and mm-hmm. such. You know, the situation with this was just so bizarre, and potentially with signals and mechanical systems and other transit systems having similar type setups, they really wanted to, you know, get their hands on this and try to find out what's going on, and if necessary, to issue some emergency recommendations mm-hmm. To forestall a repeat type incident.